For more than 16 years, VMSTV has dedicated 3 weeks each spring to produce a special sound effects project that we call Foley. While you rarely, if ever, hear people talk about going to a movie theater to hear a film, the truth is, sound is just as important as the visual image. Imagine watching a film without sound. A great movie requires equally great audio.
Foley is the act of recreating the sound and re-recording the dialogue in a movie.
Most of the sounds while actually filming a movie cannot be used.
Movie sets are loud places. You have electrical generators making loud noises.
Airplanes flying overhead.
It's just impossible to record perfect sound on a movie set, especially if it's shot on location.
So after the movie is filmed, all of that sound and dialogue needs to be re-recorded on a sound stage.
Two fun facts. We call this process Foley because it was invented by a man named Jack Foley back in the 1920s. Today, the starting salary for a Foley artist in Hollywood or somebody working for a video game company is $104,000 a year.
Copy that visual.
Because I believe you're about to eat it!
This year, we're continuing with our Foley project tradition by painstakingly remaking sounds for scenes from two films, B-Movie and the Emoji Movie. As Foley artists, our job is to remove the original sound from the movie and start from scratch to recreate every little sound. To make this process even more challenging, we follow one special rule.
So our main rule for Foley is that we have to use household items, like this plunger.
Our challenge is to take all of these household items and create sound that will fit the action in the movie. Tennis rackets, PVC pipes, miniature fans, electric shavers, and even an RC car. We search for household items that could produce the sounds that we are looking for. And we do this by trial and error.
What if I just went like this?
And for the dialogue, I don't know, but I'm loving this color. The broadcasting students had to step out of their comfort zones, prepare to be on camera.
Oh, I kind of like this movie business.
And reproduce the animated cartoon characters' voices.
I've been a human all my life, so when I got the opportunity to be a bee, it was amazing. It just blew my world.
While filming the dialogue session of the movie, Wyatt was casted to play the main bee, Barry. After multiple tries, he couldn't get it, so I decided to man up and play the role myself.
Ooh, gotta hurt.
So in Foley, I had to say a line of a person that was really freaking out, and my line was, "He's making the wrong face!"
B-Movie and the Emoji Movie created some major challenges for us because the sounds were not easily recreated using everyday household items. For instance, in one scene, we needed to recreate the barely audible sound of crackling ice. Pop Rocks to the rescue.
One struggle we had while recording the Foley project was recreating the sound of the bee's wings. We had this problem because the sound is mainly electronic, and we had to recreate it using household items.
We had to recreate a visor sound when the bees landed. To get the sound, Sebastian brought in an RC car and turned the wheels, and the sound fit perfectly.
Another challenge was matching the screaming of Ryder to the screaming of Matt, and we found out Ryder can really scream.
Another challenge we faced was recreating the sound of an airplane flying overhead. To do this, I had to shave Luke. I turned him from a boy into a man.
And after all of this sound has been re-recorded, Liam Sarsilmas, Sophia Tamayo, and Sebastian Hersantopoulos spent hours after school painstakingly editing our sounds back in the movies. And so, as we like to say every year, sit back, teachers please crank up the volume, and have a look and a listen to VMSTV's 2019 Foley project. Let's roll the film.
Bright yellow. Could be daisies. Do you need those?
Choose.
Copy that visual.
Hold on. Those flowers seem to be on the move.
Say again. Are you reporting a moving flower?
Affirmative.
This could be bad.
Ah, affirmative.
Very close. Gotta hurt. Mama's little boy.
You are way out of position, rookie.
All right, Alex is not sure how he wants to play this.
Oh, I would really love it to be me.
Beam me up, beam me up.
I need thumbs up on standby.
Oh, yeah, thumbs up is going in.
Wait, Alex is changing his mind.
He's moving.
Okay, looks like it's going to be meh.
I'm so nervous, I could almost shrug.
We are go for meh.
Initiating scan.
Okay, you can do this.
Ah! I can't do this, I can't do this! Ah!
Stop the scan!
I can't, it's too late!
What's he doing?
He's making the wrong face.
Good for him. Little, wait, what?
Bima.
Abort.
Oh, shut it down.